Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 2389, The Cutout People, season 2. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jill, and just this past Sunday, they refreshed the Cutout People. We used to have 20 Cutout People in 2470 poses. Now we're up to 41 Cutout People. A lot more people, a lot more variety of people. International, different ages, different fashions, some with facial hair, interesting shoes, some with sandals. More business casual choices. Now there's less of each person, maybe 15 to 30. Sometimes there were more than 200 of the people before, but you're finding more interesting poses. Like right there, that's Melissa. She appears to be in her tweens or teens, kind of doing the fist pump thing that we didn't have before. The other one I like, there's at least seven people that have a series of holding up one finger and then two and then three and then four. I can see that'd be used a lot to illustrate a series of steps. To find that, just go into search and search for five, and you'll get all the people with five fingers. Anyone with five fingers automatically has the 4, 3, 2, 1. No one has six fingers. I checked just in case there was Interplanetary Janet there. The one thing that's an issue here, if you go to inserts, icons, and then cut out people, these names across the top, there's 41 people, but only room in this gallery for 32 of those tiles. That means randomly, 9 people are not gonna have their own tile. When I first went through here, I was kind of upset because my favorite guy, Randy, was not anywhere in those tiles, but it turns out that Randy is still there. See, like, there's a Randy, and what you have to do is know that that guy's name is Randy, and type Randy, and you get them all. A hassle, though, you have to know that that guy's name is Randy. The office team acknowledges it'd be nice if you could hover over someone's image and get their name so that we could then search for that person. Maybe that'll come. Just in case you need it, you can pause here. There's the name of everyone. Let's take a quick spin. Here are the 41. Addison, Alexander, Alfredo, new, Angela is back, Anthony, new, Babs, Basha, Carrie, Chantel, Charles, Cristania? I don't know. Deepika, Dennis, Elena, Fu, Arlinda. I love Arlinda. There's a couple ones. This looks like my grandmother when she's really angry. I'm gonna use Arlinda a lot. Gian, Jonathan, Carrie, Karun, Kesha, Kevin, Klein, Lance, Mara, Marcy, Mel, Melissa, Nicole, Noah is back, down from 30 poses before, 15 poses, still in customer service. Only two of these appear to have an occupation. That's Chantel, who's a doctor, and Noah in customer service. You can learn that by reading the alt text. Pavon, Rachel, Randy is back. Randy still has the Superman pose, one of my favorites right there, and then the, why'd you do that pose? Two of my favorite. Xiao is back. Sherry. Shreya. Soham. Stanley. Tanvi. Tina? Ursula. All right. That's the 41. Now the bad news. You know, this happens all the time at work. There's a reduction in force, a riff. Where I used to work, we called them getting whacked. Four of our old friends are no longer with us. Not renewed for season 2, Arif, Ian, James, and Tamara. They had a lot of poses before, and at one point, I had them all downloaded. And I said, why do I need to keep these? I kept one of each, so that's my last view of those four. All in all, I like these 925 poses of 41 people. Seems to be a lot more representative. The old list of 2470, there were a lot of duplications in there, things that you probably didn't really need. So kudos to Microsoft for updating this, just adding a lot more variety of people. Now, if you're using Microsoft 365, you should have all 41 of these. If you're using Excel Online, the free version where you're not signed in, I think they limit it down to just 4. Well, I'm pretty excited this afternoon. My new book is headed to the press, and I was able to put the 41 people there in the book. Mr. Excel 2021, Unmasking Excel. Click that I in the top right-hand corner. You'll get a book that is so fresh. The ebook has been updated for the new 41 people. Of course, tomorrow, a new feature will come out, making the book obsolete. But for right now, this minute, it's completely fresh. If you like these videos, please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.